Shut it off here.
I gotta have to tear the fan off of his car.
Everybody called it.
That was funny how them rocks stood out there.
Big old rocks.
Yes,
yeah, sir. They said we'd never get water and sewer because of all the rocks they used to drill. A couple years later, the mayor used to say that.
Wave your hands.
Okay,
say cheese or potatoes or something.
Lemon and sherbet.
Oh,
boy. Okay.
So hard to make that I can't remember.
I'll have to get more on here.
How many pictures does it
have? I didn't send Katie out here. I want to talk to Katie. I thought I was going to talk to her. I got to talk to a guy named Mike. What the hell does Mike do? No one cares. Isn't it...
I'm a mannequin American.
Isn't it interesting how the mannequin American can really put someone down?
I couldn't insult people without them, you know, being...
Where do they go during the commercials?
Winchell or Mahoney.
That's my white grout back. It's the only product I found that works on the hard water stains, on the rust, on the black mildew. It smells great, too.
And don't just keep Zap indoors. Zap those stubborn stains on your RV and boat. Zap's unique formula is so concentrated, just one bottle replaces $50 worth of ordinary cleaner.
I love Zap. I pour it on, wipe it off, I don't scrub. Everything shines like new.
Industrial Zap pads. And if you order within the next 5 minutes, you'll receive a third bottle of Zap cleaner at...
All right, Mr. Whitney, 10 more. 3, 4, 5. That's it. You can do it. 6, 7. Just a minute. 8. Trapper John McIntyre.
I don't believe it.
Come here.
Let me look at you. You're beautiful.
Sorry, you're ready.
Comforts, convenient, no money down credit plan. Call now to find out how to get relief from those morning aches and pains, like I did.
Get that pain relief. Call for your free video.
Served in the Navy. In 1964, he was stationed on a supply ship during the Vietnam War. 35 years later, and this bet still bears a heavy burden.
It was an experience, and I hopefully hope
Michael Hintz. He served on the USS Pollux, a Navy supply ship off the Vietnam coast now.
I need to be over there. I need to be on that land. I need to help these guys. And I never made it.
And question number 2. Do you understand that your dedication and baptism identify you as one of Jehovah's Witnesses in association with God's Spirit-directed organization and ministers of Jehovah God? Let's offer a prayer to Jehovah together.
Psalm number 202, based on Exodus 39:30, to God we are dedicated. Afterward, the baptismal candidates will follow the direction of the attendants, while the rest of us remain where we are until the end. Song number 202.
Well, it's only 5 kids. It's amazing. All successful.
Can you move over just a little?
Thank you. That's enough of that. Yeah, I agree.